Alright. Yep. But I want to show that cake.
You didn't find the sun?
Huh?
You didn't find the sun? 4.4.
That's what you get for making me try and do something that I don't want to do.
Baby, I gotta feed you. You hungry? That's what you're feeling? So I am cooking for her. I'm making like some. Whatever song you're feeling. They got a, Spotify. So I am cooking for her because she said she never had anybody cook for her. So I'm cooking for her, and that's how we are spending our evening and eating cake. Cause ain't that what you're supposed to do? It's like I figure I can't mess this up, so. But I don't think she's going nowhere if I mess it up, so. Hey, you still looking for something? Christmas is. Zesty pepper. Yeah, I'm cooking for my girl because she said she never had anybody cook for her. So that is another gift I'm giving to her because I love her. I love me some of her.
And I'm glad the chicken's already pre-cooked. So.
Oh yeah. But I'm making everything else though. I have rinsed it off.
It's wet, dude.
Watch out, man.
I like my stuff brown.
Some chilies in here too, like some chopped chilies in there.
And then I like cheese.
Tomatoes.
I like
it's cheese in there. It's buried in there.
I like cheese. I love cheese.
Okay. I'll put that a lot of cheese in there. Yep.
That's huge.
I'm gonna make a whole bunch of them. I'm gonna get you stuff like a turkey.
That's huge.
You want a lot of cheese? I'm gonna give you 91
plates. That's huge.
Brown. I didn't got this thing up to that. Show what I need, kind of need.
Now, I'm not the best chef in the world. I'm not no Boyardee, but I'm good for my girl. So it's special. No, it's not kind of special. It is special because I'm cooking for my girl. She said, nobody ever cooked for me. I was trying to set the mood. At the time. So, she's about to try it in just a second. Like I said, I'm not a chef, but cook for my girls. So it's special, so,
it's smoking in here.
It is? Yeah. Thank you for